Hey guys, it's Cam, and welcome back to another video. Now, before this video starts, I just want to put a disclaimer here, and this is not an edited video. This is a just full gameplay. I'll put it in the title, you'll see it. This is a full gameplay of just me playing Bubba. The only reason for this is because I've had a lot of assignments in school, and it's kind of hard to manage editing a video and doing the assignments, so I decided rather than not uploading anything, I'd upload a video of just me playing the game and commentating it. It's not long. It's pretty short. It's like 8 minutes long of a game. It was a really good game, actually. I'd be playing Bubba, because Bubba's my favorite killer. And, you know, I want to play some Bubba. I want to get up my pip rank, you know? I'm rank 5 now. But, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you don't want to watch an unedited video, then click off. That's totally fine by me. But if you do, hit that like button and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy. Oh my gosh, I almost forgot the loadout for Bubba. We are running Barbecue and Chili, Corrupt Intervention, Thanatophobia, Tinkerer, and our add-ons are the award-winning Chili and the Light Chassis. Almost forgot about that. I can't go a video without saying my loadout. And it worked out pretty well, let's just say that. Now on to the video. And we're on the Yamako Estate Family Residence, playing as Bubba. And I'll just go through the perks that we'd be running. We've got Corrupt Intervention, Thanatophobia, Barbecue and Chili, and Tinkerer, so we got some pretty good perks. And we are running award-winning Chili. I will check over here, actually. And I can't remember the name, but it's like the chassis for Mr. Bubba's chainsaw, which allows me to see survivors when I'm revving my chainsaw, which is huge, actually. Like, that is really good. So, I think that it'll play a really good role and figure out where people are. Nothing happening here. Nothing happening there. My assumption is they did spawn over on that side. Nothing. You can do that with the chainsaw, which is really cool. This is my first time actually using it, though. I've seen gameplay of this chassis. And I kinda... Oh, someone's here. Where are you? There you are. Nice, Steve! I don't really know. I gotta remember, though. They have to be behind walls. Jake, get back here! we'll pick up one. Here's Hook. Right here. Now, another one's gotta be close right now. But yeah, we're just trying to, you know, get some good games. We're getting close to red ranks again, which will be nice. And I just want to play. Got some time, and again, this video will be less edited. It will probably not even have any edits in this game, actually. Just because... I'll explain later, but someone's getting save. I gotta be focused. Oh wait, no, they're not going for the save. Really? At that point, you should have just went for the save. Oh, they went that way. Of course they did. Also, I don't know if the chainsaw is even working, is it? I know it said within 8 meters, but... Huh. For all I know, maybe I just selected the wrong thing. Okay, I want the person who's not injured. I don't tunnel. Corrupt Intervention did wear off. Oh, there it is. Oh, wow, okay. So it does work, okay. She got me. She baited me. I have no idea where she is. I'm wasting time. Let's move. Let's see. What do we got? Okay, I can... drop it. Thank you. I'm only doing that to just drop... Get the pallet out of him. That's the whole idea of that area. Make that place a little less safe. I don't even know if it actually is that safe. Someone's being worked on. Take the time to break that. We have some, like, sneaky, immersive players, I assume. Oh, undetectable. Okay. Let's see if we can get over there real quick. It's pretty close, right? Kind of. Oh, we got another undetectable sass. Let's go. This is great. Yeah.
Hello? Oh my gosh, it's a massacre! Oh my gosh! I guess this just tells you to never work on a gen together when Tinkerer comes out of nowhere. My goodness. If they're close, this is a good sign. If they're not close, they're close. Best thing to do right now is going for the save on Meg. That's for them. Instead of going for the pickup first, get Meg out of the hook situation. Yeah, there you go. And the reason I went for Steve instead of the other person I downed was because... You can do that, by the way. Your borrow time will not save you. I need to find the other person, though. Yeah, okay, someone did run over here. They did? Am I just dumb? Good dead heart. You've got decisive because you wanted me to hit you. So they ended up getting... What generator did they just get? Oh, there's someone right here. Jake! Oh, there's another guy here. Steve, I do not want you. I want Jake. Jake went over here. Okay, let's see. Jake, I'm looking for you. Oh, gosh, someone's running right in front of you. Okay, that revving does work, but I don't really understand it. I do get him here. Let's see, will he come in for the save? No, he will not. We have enough time. Then. Should have a hook right around here, right? Yep. Nice. It's all about just keeping that pressure. So they didn't pick up that. Okay, all three of them are over there. This is amazing. This is why I run barbecue, but it's actually mainly because of blood points. They're probably going to still be healing, which is just, I wouldn't say, the best move to do. Yeah. Here comes the massacre again. My goodness, like, did I just get baited there? Yeah, I did. But doesn't matter. I get this knock no matter what. Okay. There we go. So the person we should go for is Elodie first. And then... Where are you, Elodie? Oh, I hear her. There she is. Oh. You know, I hate Windows for this one reason. You gotta, like, be super accurate. We got a hook right here. Cool. Now, we just have to hope that nobody has Unbreakable? I don't think any of them do. There's one down. Yeah, I know you don't have any Decisive anymore. So we'll go for this hook. As long as they don't have flip-flop either, we'll be fine. This is why I love Bubba, though. I think that Bubba is just such a great killer to play. He's so fun to play. I love his chainsaw. I just love the speed that comes with him. I still don't think he's broken. Like, I think some people do. But, like, I think there's stronger killers than him. And I guess the Tinkerer definitely came in clutch and so did Corrupt and Barbecue. They're not a phobia, not really. But overall, fast game. I don't even think that's a Ruthless. I think I'll just be given a Brutal. But then again, it's always better than an Entity Displeased. That was a good game. We got like, we knocked out three people twice. That's insane, actually. It's awesome. Oh, I heard the hatch. Hey, Ruthless, let's go. Let's go. That's what we're talking about. And we got some of those emblems. Let's see the ranks. Okay, Ruthless, that makes sense. I don't understand the ranks, but okay. I think this one's probably the best matchmaking I've had actually in a while, though. Mainly purple. There's one green. But he's probably playing with... That makes sense. But yeah. That's not bad at all. That is not bad at all. And yeah, guys. I guess that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. I know it's not edited, and I'm sorry for that. Trust me, the next video that does get uploaded to this channel will be edited, so don't worry about that. I may sprinkle these full gameplay videos in between videos every here and there. Just to add some more variety, I guess, to the channel. But, yeah. Anyways, guys,
thank you for watching it if you're still here. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. I stole your car.